There are things that we consider to be impossible that are not impossible for God, because he is not bound and restricted by time and space and that annoying gravity that keeps me from some really cool flying moves. And by the way, his power is not limited. So we can look at things and think, impossible, impossible. God, however, says, no, 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 no. Look to me and open yourselves to bigger, to broader, to newer, to unexpected, to more expansive possibilities. Jesus is the one who said it. With God, all things are possible.